Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time. Or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure, you see. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? And then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth's too loud, you can't ignore. My youth is yours.
This idea, then, everybody is fundamentally the ultimate reality, the deep down basic whatever there is, and you're all that.